You know, you read the script, you have full faith in it, you don't know, you know, what's gonna happen.
Are we playing against them? Did you pick two people to play against?
Spoiler question.
It was nice to go back to that. Yeah. It was nice to go back to that dynamic for the new short.
Yeah.
It can be really fucking annoying when I'm at home and Lindsay's trying to talk to me, and I just every single comment because that's like podcast mode.
I love chewing panels. I don't know why. Like, it is great to have that like one-on-one audience interaction.
But it's hard. It is hard to cut through that noise. I would say, make content. Don't wait. There's no better time to make content in history than right now. Stay consistent because there's no other formula. You just have to be consistent, continue to make content. Yeah.
The exciting thing about it is how it's just grown and what we've been able to do as the company's grown. Like whenever we started, we were just, you know, we were doing shorts and sketches, and that was like the extent of what we were able to do. And now we're doing whole feature films and long form drama series, and we're still doing shorts and sketches because those were fun, but we were able to do so much more now.